You know, today we hit 90-something in Denver. Our partners at National Jewish Health say they are getting a lot of questions about how much water we should all be drinking. Well, it turns out 64 fluid ounces a day is actually a myth.
No one knows where that specific number came from. Really, you should drink when you're thirsty. And your goal would be to know if you're in the right zone by looking at your urine. Your urine should be a very pale yellow.
Dr. Freeman says water can help you feel full and can help you cut down on snacking, but you can also overhydrate and dilute your body of electrolytes, actually doing your body harm.
The Denver Public Library is now bringing Wi-Fi to low-income